key is ours. Now we shall open this ancient door, yes?
So far, so good. Let's get going and be ready for trouble.
Zadok is found. You have almost done well.
Who the blazes are you? Back! Stay back! I warn you, this place has mighty guardians. Are you real or another dream? Been trapped here so long I lose track. Manny sent you? That mutinous rat? Wait. Who's Manny again? Wait! Listen to me! Look up there! You see that hole in the ceiling? There's a lost city up there. A city of gold, just waiting to be plundered. When me crew left me here, I had nobody to work the winch, you see? Couldn't go up, no. But now that you're here, we can go... No! The key! The winch, it needs a jade key, and it's gone. The cursed cave lizards, they took it. Get it back from them in that cave, then we're rich.
Ugh, look at these wee beasties. Let's see if any of them have that key.
Yeah.
piece of jade. It must be Zedok's key, no? We give it to Zedok now, no?
Who's there? Get back! This place has mighty... Oh, wait. It's you again. You're back! You were gone so long. Or were you? Did you find the key? Yes, here. Now we can... But do we dare? The city, it's not empty. There are things up there.
Big things.
The old book said the ancient ones were gone. But they're not. I've heard them roaring, thundering. No, it wasn't a dream, wasn't it?
The ancient ones aren't the only ones who've gone. He's gone. Gone completely bar me, Captain.
No! No. I'm not crazy, I'm not. It just may be dangerous. Yes, that's it. Very dangerous. You go first. Besides, the winch can only be turned from down here. You climb in a basket, I'll work the winch, and then the gold will be ours. Won't it?
Captain, I don't think we're in Skull Island anymore.
Lords of Night, you! No, you are not that one. Whoever you are, I need your help. What am I? I am Aztecasaur, from Doomed Azteca. My ancestors built this place long ago, and then entombed themselves, leaving the city to the jungle. Azteca is doomed. The Queen of Shadows has come and enslaved the Lords of Night. Itzanhalak the Shaman led the people of my city here to escape. But we have traded one doom for another. Some evil force in these ruins unleashed dark magic and drove many of our warriors mad. My people are trapped now, and their food is nearly gone. I led some hunters out to get more meat, but a frenzy took them. Only I kept my wits. Help us. Take the meat back from the crazed hunters and bring it to the plaza of the portal where my tribe waits, starving.
Will do.
As you wish. full of strange beasties. We have meat enough, I think. To the plaza!
An agent of the Shadow Queen. Crush it. Slash it.
Wait. Stay your hand. Three winds. A scaleless one. In Sholak Mool. And you came from the Well of Stars. Impossible. If you took this meat from our hunters, you are mighty indeed. Perhaps you were sent by the Lords of Night to help us when aid is sorely needed. Why have you come, Tailless One? Speak! You have done us a great good, tiny stranger. But there is more to do. Tailless One, you have fought to help us. I am impressed. We have seen your kind's capacity for destruction. Now I see you humans can do good.
Are you mad? You would treat with a smooth skin? Let my horns deal with this one, before the Lords of Night abandon us!
Is Lamak Chol now a howl of our people? No! It is I, Itzam Halak, who was chosen by the Lord to lead our people through the portal to safety. And it is I, Itzam Halak, who sees that the Scaleless One is sent here to aid us. This one will help protect us all. Aeons ago, this was a city of my people. We have returned only now, seeking refuge from the cataclysm to come. But trouble has befallen us again. As soon as we came, the curse fell upon us. Dark magic. A great spell that would make slaves or mindless killers of us. I tried to hold his magic at bay, but without powerful talismans, I cannot hope to succeed. The court of Aztecozuma holds the great crystal of Chanchich. The Tibjak priests went to recover it, protected by Ichantun amulets. But the evil spell was too great. The Finskulls fell into madness. Go to the court, recover the amulets and the crystal, and bring them to me.
Ha!
The amulet. Now we must take the crystal.
There, that's done. Let's get all this stuff back to the lizards. Well, the nice lizards, I mean.
Safe until the spell is broken. To do that, you must defeat the Ancient One who wove the spell, the Heir of Darkness, Chok Agab.
I didn't get that. You seem to have something in your throat. Who?
Chok Agab entombed himself long ago, as did so many of our ancestors. Now he is awake, but a shadow twisted his spirit, driving him to evil. The risen sorcerer lurks in his tomb, deep beneath the Pyramid of Fire. We cannot fight Chok Agab. To raise a weapon or claw against an ancestor is forbidden. Even if we could, his spell would drive us mad. You have shown your might and spirit by helping us, Scaleless One. Now, show us your bravery. Go to Chok Agab's lair and defeat him.
If you do not do this, we must leave this place. We shall crush your skull island and make of it our new home.
Peace, warrior. Remember what this favored one has done for us.
Bah! A blight upon this favored one and all his tiny kin. The dark-haired wizard Morgoth promised many gifts. Lies. This one lies also. Be silent!
The tailless one stands under my protection. You will remember your place. Three crystal statues stand in the chamber of fire. Chokakab's tomb. Shatter them, and his dark power will be forever broken. Good luck.
Climb the pyramid, yes? I'm sure the skilly ones will give us a warm welcome.
Wow!
You climb steps like a pregnant yak. Go now. Go fast.
Somebody pried that stone door open recently. There's our way down. Be careful.
For the glory of Chakakab, Lord of New Azteca, destroy the smooth-skinned barbarians!
Yes, Captain.
As you.
Stairs they go down, but how far down, I wonder?
The Chamber of Fire alive. Destroy them, my pets.
Chamber of fire. Hoi!
Yes? Smash the statues before it is too late!
At your command.
Yes? Yes?
Quick!
Thank you. Clothes this vendor sells come in different colors. Use the palettes to choose your colors.
Some dyes are rarer than others. Some colors of outfits, boots, and hats are more expensive.
Thank you. Ah!
it.
Will do.
Ha!
Yeah.